Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a surprise broadcast this Monday evening. Let's kill Dima.
I'm not looking to be anyone's example.
And before we kill Dima, we should probably get rid of Nick because
more than that.
That would be sad.
What's the plan?
You all right?
I'm fine,
need
buddy.
Something?
I think you need to go home, though.
I think we ought to part ways, Nick.
Your call. You change your mind, though, you come find me. Be at home.
Great, let's send you to the Boston airport, because that's at least where I know where I'll be able to find you. Anyway, so the deal is that I have completely done everything in Far Harbor with this character, my Brotherhood of Steel character. I ended up siding with Acadia for the end of the game, only because I wanted to be able to get Kasumi home, right? The only way to get Kasumi home, Soundwave says literally, you start streaming right when I've got to go to school. Well, I'm sorry about that, but by my time, it's only 9 p.m. here on the west coast of the United States of America. So I figured it's a great time for me to stream. Plus, I haven't been able to enjoy a good cigar for a while now, so cheers, ladies and gents. Oh, come on. Hey, Alex, how's your late night going so far? It's going very well. Pleasure to have you on the program there, Eric. Good to see you. The thing nobody asked for says, Oxhorn, do you think that Fallout 4 can change the way players think, taking into account the moral consequences of their actions? I think anything can change a person's opinion and change a person's mind. I know people tend to use art to grow in their own ways. People learn a lot from reading fiction, for example, or from watching movies or listening to music. Art can definitely change the way you think. And I think the same can be true for video games. Not all video games are high art, but I do think it's fair to say that video games can be art, and especially games like Fallout 4, where a lot of thought and attention and psychology and heart is put into some of the stories. So the answer to your question is yes. But anyway, as I was saying, I've done absolutely everything. I've got some rum. Cheers, ladies and gents. Bottoms up. With this character, I've finished all the quests in Far Harbor, I've finished all the quests in Acadia, and now I need to make a choice. Do I turn this place over to the Brotherhood of Steel? Go to Data, go to Miscellaneous, and I've got this Miscellaneous quest. Tell the Brotherhood about the Synth Refuge. So now I've got a moral dilemma. What do I do? Do I tell the Brotherhood about the Synths and they come in and destroy everything? Or do I just let them go? Well, on my primary character, my Railroad/Miniman character, I of course didn't tell the Brotherhood, because I destroyed the Brotherhood. But this is my Brotherhood character, and as a good loyal soldier, well, what am I to do, right? So I think we're going to kill ourselves some sense tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I know it's horrible. But I hope you're ready. But before we do that, I figured I would leave the most scintillating part of live streaming a video game for all of you. And that's to watch me walk around and loot absolutely everything before I destroy Acadia. And I'm not even kidding. I am going to loot absolutely everything from this place before I tell the Brotherhood of Steel about it and we come in and destroy this entire thing. Because I don't know what's going to happen, ladies and gentlemen. When I did When I did this previously for a video, I rushed through it really quickly just to see what would happen. I didn't return, and I didn't save that that game save just because I was making decisions for the video. Actually, let me end my Fraps. I think Fraps might be having an issue with it, and let me make sure that, okay, Fallout 4 SF priority set to high. And then XSplit needs to be higher than that. XSplit goes to real time. XSplit goes to real time. That should improve performance on my game. Anyway, I didn't save that game save because I was just shooting footage for the video. And what I do, what I tend to do is I'll shoot footage for a video and do a variety of different endings and scenarios just to make sure that I cover the plot really well and that I understand what's going to happen. But then when I actually go and play the game, I'll, you know, make a different decision based on how I want to play the game. And so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm finally going back, now that I've done absolutely everything for Far Harbor, I'm finally going back with this character and finishing up the quests and looting all the places, and that's one of the things I'm doing right now. So, I figured, of all of the things you would want to watch tonight on a Monday evening, obviously the most exciting thing is going to watch me run around looting Acadia before I kill everybody in it. So I saved that for you. You're welcome, and I hope you enjoy. All right, looks like we're done with floor one. Now, before I could do this, I did have to invest in some perks. The literal penguin says, hey, Oxhorn. Hey there, the literal penguin. Pleasure to have you on the program today on Twitch. By the way, I am streaming simultaneously to both Twitch and YouTube. So I will be taking a look at both of those chats. Scorch says, Ox, you're a true Brotherhood of Steel soldier. Ad Victorium. Why, thank you. This character, at least, is a true Brotherhood of Steel soldier. For the Brotherhood. I would never do this on my Minutemen playthrough. Drix is giving me a console command to cheat. Thank you, thank you. I do not cheat in this game, even though many people think that mods are cheating. I disagree. I don't think that simply using mods means that you're a cheater. I think that it's the way you use mods. It's the mods you choose to install. There are some mods that are cheat mods, to be perfectly honest. That's true. But there are some mods that simply replace textures or change the way something works in a non-cheaty way. Those are the kind of mods I like to use, which is why I don't use console commands to artificially improve my carry weight. Anyway, so before I did this, I had to level up a whole bunch to get all of the perks of Strongback. See, check this out. Let's go to... There you go. Strongback levels 1, 2, 3, and 4. That brought me up to the ability to fast travel while encumbered. So, we'll go through and we'll loot this entire place. Ooh, caps. And we'll fast travel back to my player home. And then we'll come on back with the Brotherhood of Steel in tow and breathe fire down upon the horrible, evil, and hideous synths. Here at Acadia. Is that a sweet roll? Nope. Oh man, I wanted to get myself a sweet roll. You left a magazine on the shop counter, yeah. Kasumi says, Andrew, no, I didn't want to kill Kasumi because she is not a synth. I took my detective work seriously and I rescued her and sent her home before now. So she is no longer in this settlement. That forced me to side with Acadia first, so I got the Acadia, Defender of Acadia perk, because I wanted to find a way to save poor Kasumi. I didn't feel like she needed to be killed just because she was a confused teenager, even though I am Brotherhood of Steel, as evil as they are. So I saved Kasumi. She is back at home, safe and sound with her parents, which leaves me free to completely destroy this horrible, evil synth refuge.
Hey buddy. You got a second? Word is you were asked to go check out some boat for Faraday.
Oh, storage no.
Drives or something, right? Okay, I need you to come with me for a minute.
Oh, no, I forgot a quest. Oh, I can't destroy it before doing this quest. I gotta get absolutely everything out of it. All right.
Need something?
I'm following you. You asked me to follow you. I'm gonna follow you. Oh, I thought I did every single quest in Acadia before now. Well, this is going to be well worth it. You're going to watch me complete a quest and loot everything in Acadia before I come back and destroy them all. You guys are in for quite a scintillating evening, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're happy. All right. It's a good thing I have my cigar. This guy is going to walk as slow as molasses all the way to the very bottom, isn't he? Eric says, the Brotherhood is not evil, it's just misguided. Well, look, a lot of evil has been done by otherwise good but misguided individuals. So when I say that the Brotherhood is evil, I'm talking about the net produce of their efforts. The net produce of their efforts makes the Commonwealth a more dangerous place.
Hey,
it
there,
makes...
Joe. I need you to tell our friend here what you told me.
What the fuck, Cog? That was between us.
Skip it, okay? He's here to help. Promise.
Fine. I promise.
I don't see the point. All right, look. You know my head is messed up, right? Brain scrambled or whatever. I keep having these dreams. They're sort of like dreams, I guess, but it's like they're more real.
Mm.
There's...
Victoria.
God, this is so stupid.
That's right, I forgot.
There's this boat, and it's on fire.
Funny!
And I hear screaming.
Ha ha!
I think it's me screaming, but I can't be sure. And that's it.
Eric says following someone who's literally walking as slow as the physics of the engine will allow. Exciting. I know, you guys are watching Pinnacle YouTube broadcasting here today, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're excited.
That's so weird. I have this recurring nightmare where an insufferable asshole keeps talking to me about all her shitty problems, and I can't escape.
Wow. Okay, I got it.
And she likes that, of course.
But...
Yes, she likes that response.
I know this sounds ridiculous, but I found this key. I had it somewhere. It's fuzzy, but I swear it's connected.
Okay.
It means something. And Cog said he knows what, and he says you know too. So just take it and...
Mr. Orjam says the sarcasm options in Far Harbor are gold. They are. I've been going through them on my Brotherhood of Steel character. He's a sarcastic jerk. And they are gold, especially when you talk to Nick. Poor Nick. He doesn't stand for your sarcasm. He'll give it right back to you.
So, you see why I wanted you to know about this, right?
I sure
that
do, Cog.
Faraday wanted you to find. It's connected, right?
It's gotta be, Cog.
Please tell me you're gonna go check it out.
I'm gonna go check it out.
I'll make sure I take a thorough look.
Thanks. I mean it. Just, if anything turns up, you come tell me. Not Jewel.
Sure.
Okay? You and I can sort this out.
You and me, buddy. We'll sort it out. And then when I'm done, I'm going to come back and kill all of you. So, I hope you're ready. While I'm down here, is there anything here to loot? I don't want to get too encumbered before I go on a quest. Oh, that's Jewel's lockbox. That's right, I forgot about that. Alright, I will finish up looting this entire place in a minute. Well, I'm glad I stopped to smell the roses because I totally forgot about Victoria's quest. I finished every side quest in here, but I just forgot that one for some reason. Maybe it wasn't available to me. All right, let's go do Victoria's locket and then come back, finish looting Acadia, and then go get the Brotherhood of Steel and then destroy it. Kill those filthy sense machines and the things with the souls and the Ad Victorian. All right. Chris J. Ponce says, dude, your voice is awesome. Can I have it? Yes, I shall give you elocution lessons. Fufu Studio. Fufu Studio. What kind of cigar are you smoking? Asks Tarheel MP. Oh, where am I going? I need to go around. I'm smoking an La Aurora Corojo. I dig the La Aurora brand. It's pretty doggone good. That's right, I keep forgetting that third person is a much more dynamic and entertaining mode when broadcasting. I tend to play in first person when I'm actually playing, and in third person when I'm shooting video or broadcasting. Okay, gotta get to the fire.
Someone there?
What? I totally cleared this place. I don't have time. Wish me luck.
must have been lucky.
Oh, man. I hate swimming when in power armor. What time is it for you, Oxhorn? Asks the Red Hot Turtle Peppers. It's almost 9 o'clock. Actually, it is 9 o'clock now. Oh, it's already 9:30? Gosh, this broadcast is going fast. All right, I got it. Victoria's note. Let's check out Victoria's note. All the way down, all the way down, all the way down to the bottom of the list. There we go. Never should have let Fetterday talk me into this. If only I could resist that sweet face of his. Oh, man, that's nasty. It's easy. Just steer the boat and you'll be fine, he says. I swear, if anything happens, he says he can fix me up if something goes wrong. It's supposed to make me feel better, but actually makes me more nervous. What can he do if, in that lab of his? He's very secretive. Won't even let me look at the terminal. Search the lab terminal. Back to Acadia we go. So this was part of my plan. We're going through this quest so that you all understand why Acadia must burn before the Brotherhood burns Acadia. This is the evil they do. That guy who watches stream says, oh, I can't swear. What is... Well, that's just perfect. What is this, for kids? Yeah. This stream is for kids. I welcome kids into this stream. He's referring to the bot that I've got going on. The bot puts people in timeout if they swear too much. By the way, do you guys like my new pipe? A commenter on one of my recent videos linked me to this great mod that gives you working pipes and cigars that you can equip as items. For my main... Minuteman girl, Sweets, she's got a cigar. And this guy, he's rocking a pipe. I gotta unlock this terminal again. Didn't I do this once? Stranglers, right. Strangers. Nope. Strangers.
I'm through.
Hey! Things are bad. Far Harbor and the children of Adam are at the brink of warring with each other. Confessor Martin's room. Okay, I logged in, but I don't see... Search the lab terminal. I originally thought that I didn't get access to Victoria's quest because I had already completed the main game. Is there another terminal I should be looking at? Hey there, yes? Buddy. Oh, no, nothing. Actually, yeah, talk to me.
Yes?
I'm sorry. Never mind.
Okay.
Whoa! Whoa. Gonna have to ban that. There we go. What am I doing wrong, ladies and gentlemen?
Yes?
What am I failing to do here? Not the lab terminal, Ox. Is there another terminal that I'm missing? That's right! Quest markers! I should check out my quest markers. That would help, huh? Ah, that's right. And then it's around here. There we go. Thanks. Sometimes it takes a crowd to teach me how to do this thing. There we go. So now I have to decide, do I tell Julie about her past? If I tell her about her past, she will freak out. But it's not like I care about her, I'm about to kill her. That's right, she's a synth. Sometimes I have to stop thinking like a Minuteman. Push out the Minuteman thinking. Think more like a Brotherhood of Steel member. I don't care, she's a synth. Dirty rotten. Alright, let's talk to Cog first. Maybe I'll get a reward.
Hey.
You found something, didn't you?
Oh, yes, I did.
Alright, spill it.
I found it.
What's going on?
You bet.
The mind wipe that went bad? Faraday did
it. I love that pipe.
With Dima's blessing.
What? The hell are you talking about? Alright, look. This is a real shit show. But telling Jewel, it doesn't do her any good. Just hand over the note you found, and let's call this a day.
Jewel deserves to know the truth.
Oh, bullshit. She deserves a chance to be happy, and this will do the exact opposite. Come on, hand it over, and let's forget this happened.
You want to just keep this a secret?
Of course I do. No one benefits if this comes out. Is it screwed up? Yes, absolutely. It's nuts that they do this to one of us. But the damage is already done. Tell Jewel, and not only will it crush her, it could ruin this whole little fake utopia everyone has going. Screw it. We pretend this didn't happen. Are you with me?
Sorry, Cog. I can't do that.
Shit. This is not what I wanted. Okay, fine. Tell her. See what happens.
Oh,
live with that guilt.
But if I tell her, then she runs away, and that's one less synth that I can kill in here.
You want to buy something or what?
I already bought everything off you I need, buddy.
Jewel?
Oh, shit!
I need to talk to you.
This is about that key, isn't it? And the boat! You found something, didn't you? What is it?
She is nuts! She is bat. It's not crazy.
Sure, you really want to know.
Well, when you put it like that, just tell me. The suspense is killing
me. She's nuts.
You know what? Never mind.
Okay.
She just says, okay. That's so unrealistic. She would not sit there and go, oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, sure. All right, buddy.
Hi. You found something, didn't you?
Yes, let's go through this again. I'm going to give you the note.
What's going on?
There you go.
Jewel used to be...
This doesn't make any sense. All right, look.
Here you go.
Fine. Here you go.
Thank you. I won't say anything.
Uh-huh.
Crippling sledgehammer. Oh, man. Okay. Where did I put my suit of power armor? It's upstairs, isn't it? All right. Let's go get that suit of power armor because I need to be able to carry everything. And let's finish looting this place, and then let's go get the Brotherhood of Steel. Rain down some fire. Okay, I looted everything in there. Did I loot everything in here? Where do
I? Can I help you?
No, get out of my way. Okay, good. Legate Australis says, has he decided the fate of Far Harbor and the Nucleus yet? I have. I went with the quote-unquote good ending because I really wanted to save Kasumi on this character. I didn't want her to die.
Need something?
And the only way to do the Brotherhood of Steel ending and save Kasumi is to first do the Acadia ending. Ooh, Cog's Journal? I don't remember this. Help Faraday move some of Dima's equipment if it wasn't bad enough to... Ooh! Emergency meeting. Faraday leaves. Focus on negativity. This poor guy does not want to be here. I wouldn't want to be here either. Gosh, this is not a fun place to be. And Faraday has some sort of man crush on Dima. I guess I should say synth crush. He's got a synth crush on Dima. It's weird. Alright, downstairs. We have finished two floors, one floor left to do, and then we are done. We're done, son. And so will the synths be. Done, son. By the way, I really hope the broadcast is in high enough quality, because I've tweaked some more settings to try and improve the quality while maintaining a fairly...
Don't have the key.
Yeah, I'm not going to get into her lockbox now because I didn't tell her the truth. But that's okay. I don't recall there being anything really interesting in there anyway. Plus, I got the sledgehammer. No nook unexplored. We shall look in every nook and cranny. Looks like I already came through here and got all the important stuff. One more final sweep. Ooh. Look at this horde. Chems and all sorts of stuff. Life preserver. Wi-Fi can't handle it. That's beautiful. I'm streaming at 1920. 60 frames per second. Doggone it all. Nothing you can do. Wow, that was a pretty epic toolbox right there. Lots of cool stuff in there. All right, almost done. Looks like I am finally encumbered now. Did I get all this? I already got all this, didn't I? Okay. Yeah, don't forget the life preserver. Oh, man, I'm not going to forget the life preserver. I'd like to preserve my life. It's worth preserving, thank you. Silver locket. Problem is, this is not a stamina character. I never use VATS with him, so I don't have a lot of points specced into my stamina. So. Video looks like stop and go. Says American Rider on Twitch. I am broadcasting at a lower resolution on Twitch. That was the payoff I had to do to broadcast at such a high bitrate on YouTube, so. Oh well. Alright, I think that's it. Nope, now that's it. I'm gonna guzzle jet fuel like it's no one's business. Oh no, I've become addicted to all jet products. Well, better make use of it while I can. So how do you kill Acadia while saving Kasumi as Brotherhood of Steel? So the way to do it, the only way that I know to do it, is first you do the entire Far Harbor ending, and you side with Acadia. So you make the synth of Tectus. You side with Acadia, and then you get the Acadia perk. Then you tell Kasumi that she's not a synth, send her home, finish everything, basically, for the Brotherhood of Steel. Then tell the Brotherhood of Steel about Acadia. And then they sweep in and tear it up. All right, let me go dump all my stuff. Where am I? Oh. Your webcam is streaming fine. It's just Fallout chugging. All right, let me drop off any weapons. Is there any apparel I can jump or dump? How did I get a sequin dress? Oh, I should probably take an Addictol, huh? There we go. Now let's dump in all my aid. Angler meat, aster, blood leaf. That's a lot of blood leaf. Cigarettes, melon, herb flower, marlar cake. I dump all my aid into a workshop so that I can just use it at any cooking station. I don't use stealth boys. And vodka. All right. Let's do this. We got to go talk to, what's his name? Field Marshal. Legate Australis says, force Dima to confess to Far Harbor. Talk them down from lynching Acadia. Then tell Kasumi to go home. Then tell the Brotherhood of Steel. I suppose I could have done that. But then I wouldn't have gotten any perks. No perks. None. American Writer says that I'm broadcasting much better on YouTube than I am on Twitch.
Adjusting internal ballonet pressure.
I have a situation I need to report.
All right. I'm listening.
By the way, did you guys know that the voice of this guy is the guy who voices the Klingon from Star Trek Voyager? No, not the Klingon. The Vulcan. The Vulcan from Star Trek Voyager. Same actor. Travel north.
You're wasting our time, soldier.
Calm down. I'm a sentinel now.
I found a group of escaped synths.
All right. You have my attention. Tell me everything you know.
There's a synth calling itself Dima, gathering followers in Acadia.
It's renamed itself? You mean it's acting autonomously?
Yes.
What are you going on about?
They're trying to set up some kind of permanent place for themselves, outside the Institute.
So this isn't an Institute operation? Well, that makes it even worse. I'm starting to see why you brought this to me. What else can you tell me?
They're growing in number. More synths are being brought in regularly.
So this isn't a problem we can allow to continue. All right. I've heard enough. You were right to bring this to my attention. I'll see that the matter is raised with Elder Maxon as soon as possible. If he wants to eradicate this menace, we'll need time to refit vertebrates for extended flight. I'll get the crews to work. In the meantime, any additional intelligence you can gather will help ensure that the action we take is precise and coordinated. Do not engage these synths until we're prepared. Understood?
Okay, great.
Superstructure integrity green. Hull plating stable.
Let's see if Maxon has anything for me. Wait, why did I come out here? I don't know what I'm doing, ladies and gentlemen. You know what? More rum. Maxon, I've got some news to report. Are you interested?
Elder Maxon.
Yes, Sentinel.
Nope, he's not interested. All right, let's go find this Larson guy. Search and destroy. Speak with Knight Captain Larson. Is it down there? Oh, he's in Far Harbor, of course. RSL says, "Oh man, I'm having a Fallout 4 relapse. I feel like about to start binging this game. It's a great game to binge." Oh, that's right, all the way over here. And I don't have any place discovered over there, so... looks like we're going to... oh wait, what's this? Demas Cache. What's faster? This is faster. Poor Nick Valentine. I wonder if he'll say anything after I kill Dima. We should probably find out, huh? Hey, vertebrates in the sky! That's a good sign. Isn't it wonderful seeing vertebrates in the sky above Far Harbor? I mean, it's not wonderful if you're a Miniman like I am. But I'm role-playing right now. I'm role-playing a Brotherhood of Steel gent. Eat my Atronus! Oh no! Oh good, I thought my fusion core was empty for a minute there. Oh, off me, buddy! Lurks, the nonsense. I should probably heal up. I'm pretty irradiated. Onwards and upwards. In the Navy. It's like the only military song I know, and it's not even a military song. In the Navy. Crispy the Quan's a pyro, which is an interesting name. Says, hello, hello there, Crispy. Glad to have you on the program today. There he is.
Captain, sir, Knight Captain Larson. I'm heading up this little excursion. We've secured a perimeter. Prepping for the assault. Are we clear to initiate the assault? We're clear. Let's move out. Very good. We'll see you there.
God, I love it. Eliminate the sense of Acadia. Okay. Here's the problem. They don't let me on the vertibird. That's... here, watch. The vertibird will land and pick him up. But then I can't get on. Maybe it was a glitch the last time I played? Because you'd think they would allow me to hop on the vertibird and we'd all fly in together. And then drop down and rain fire on the synths. Hop on up. And then I'll come in after you. No? And I can't jump in. Let me in. There you go. That's what I'll do. Oh, man! I'm trying to jump on top of it. No! No! Oh. Why did they all jump out again? What's that? Guys, what was the purpose of that exercise? They all jump in it, and now they jump out of it. Well, I guess I better follow this guy. I'm just gonna stand there? Alright. Let's go to Acadia. Oh, I can't. Acadia's off my map now. Looks like we're taking the long walk, ladies and gents. Crispy says, how's it going, Ox? I love your YouTube stuff. Saw what you were streaming. Figured I'd stop by. Well, it's a pleasure to have you. I'm glad you came. Yeah, I figured I'd do this quick stream since I was doing this anyway for my regular playthrough. Let's head on over to Acadia. There's the wind farm. Yeah, just follow this road and it'll lead me on the way up. Uh-oh. I love Aedernus. Such a great weapon. Sure, I'll take that. All right, where's the road? The thing is, Larson is slow. Yeah, I'm getting choppy playback because I'm broadcasting. Oh! You doggone. Well, now you're crispy critters, that's right. Gosh, why is this? Maybe it's the fog. Wrecker says, Oxhorn, are you going to be rebuilding any Far Harbor settlements? Maybe sometime, but you know what? I made them so recently that I love the way that they look. I'll probably revisit some of them just to tear down all those shops. Most of them had way too many shops. I don't need that many shops. So yeah, I will eventually get to them. All right, here we are at Acadia. I'm probably kill on sight now, aren't I? Murder, murder, murder.
I figure you won't just run, right?
Yeah. You figure right. Poor Synth. I gotta stop this. I'm feeling bad. I gotta stop feeling bad. I am Brotherhood of Steel. This is right. This is good. This is righteousness with the anti-synth propaganda. All right, I gotta wait for Knight Captain Larson. He's supposed to meet me here. I don't know where he's at. Mr. Orjam says, pipe weapons versus the Brotherhood. That's a fair fight, yeah. Nobody said this was gonna be a fair fight. OmniSpec says, will you ever conquer all the Wasteland and Nuka World and Far Harbor, or did you already? I mean, I did already. I've already done the entire Nuka World DLC on this character, and I beat the game with this character, and I just finished Far Harbor with this character. The only thing I haven't done with this character is all of the side quests. I did all the side quests on my Minuteman character, but not this guy. Alright, the last time I did this, I had to wait out here for a little bit for Night Captain Larson to arrive. Because he was slow. He just took his time. He sure did take his time getting here. That's right, that's why I got a cigar, right? If you're watching the replay on YouTube, you may want to fast forward a little bit. Who knows how this is going to take, or how long this is going to take. Should only be a few minutes. I did this before. Should only be a few minutes. Peter Crockett says, I finally got to watch you play live. I love your lore series. Thank you very much. I've got a new lore video scheduled to publish tomorrow morning. I hope you guys will really enjoy it. It's on the full story of all of the crashed airships, all of the crashed flights in Fallout 4. I had a lot of fun doing that video today, and I think you guys will really enjoy it. It's been a major request on my channel. What I do is when you guys request videos, I've got a full list of like 80 different requests that you guys have done, and I prioritize them, and I just go right down the list. Because you have great ideas. So you guys are really feeding me with wonderful content topics. There's so much to do with this game. I mean, I am not going to be done making videos. Even though I'm doing a video every single day, there is no shortage of topics that I could do. You guys keep me stocked to the brim with content ideas. Ox, you look like the Enclave. Oh, there he is. Hey there, buddy. Yeah, that's just because I'm in a suit of XO1. But notice I put Brotherhood of Steel colors on it. I have a mod installed to do that. All right, Knight Captain Larson, let's do this. Hawatayo says, Oxford, have you seen the AI Vertibird mod you can use to fly around the Commonwealth and Far Harbor? No, you've got the Vertibird signal grenades, right? Is it different from that? All right, let's do this, buddy.
Hey there, let's get this done.
You gonna follow me, or shall I follow you? You gonna follow me? All right. All right, the time for talking is done. It's time to kill Dima. Where are you going? Is it just me and him? Well done. Is that it? Nope. Down the chute.
You have no right.
Dima? Don't be upset, buddy. I'm friends. Looks like there's nobody down here. Goodbye, Chase. Ooh, he is mad. Anyone else? They're all topside, aren't they? He's just gonna sit there. Alright, he's gonna make me do it. Fine. Let's do this. Sorry, Dima. We had a good thing going on, but you're a synth. Farewell. And I shed a single tear. Alright, Faraday, I killed your boyfriend. Time to die. No. So long. And thanks for all the fish. Oh, it's sad. Gotta stop being sad. It's not sad. I'm the Brotherhood, man. This is righteous, is what this is. Right? I feel good about this, don't you? Yeah? Oh, man. That's nasty. All right.
Hey, Larson. Well, that could have been worse.
Yeah.
Are we sure that's all of them? Hard to be sure. I don't think there are any left, but you never know. I don't like the thought of leaving this unfinished. The fact that these synths, operating on their own, organized into this group and started building things. It's horrifying. Their presence here goes against everything the Brotherhood stands for. We've done the world a favor by eliminating them. We're going to retain a presence on the island, just to be sure the job is done. Pick off any stragglers coming in from the wilderness. We've done good work here. Be proud.
I am proud. I'm so proud. This is me talking with pride, with an upturned inflection at the end of every sentence. That's confidence right there. All right, Captain Larson, we did our job. Poor Acadia. Lone Courier says, what does your guy look like underneath the armor? I'll show you. He looks like me. I made him as pudgy as possible. I gave him the biggest beard and the hugest body. So he's a chunky guy. He resembles Mayor McDonough more than anyone else. But I love the pipe. That is such a cool mod. Well, I really like the idea of the Brotherhood of Steel maintaining a presence on this island. Do a teabag of victory. Halo. Halo days right there. Teabags. Teabags of victory. There you go. No, that's nasty. Well, I want to go see if there's a Brotherhood of Steel presence at Far Harbor. Connor says, I've only come to say the only time his videos were worth watching was when he did World of Warcraft Machinima, World of Warcraft WoW Machinima. Buddy, I'm glad you're here and thanks for being a fan, but I think this is the wrong crowd to say that around. Nobody here knows me from my World of Warcraft days. They all know me from my Fallout videos.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
No vertebrates in the sky? No Brotherhood of Steel soldiers patrolling the streets? Oh man, I thought there would be a larger Brotherhood presence here.
Guns, guns, and more guns. Fresh shipment.
And those crab shells are supposed to help us how?
Ha! Did you hear that?
Do you know what happened to Acadia?
She said, and those crab shells are supposed to help us how? That's exactly what I was thinking. I think I even said that in my Mariner video. Watch my Mariner video. I showed you how I had to go through the Mariner quest line to get this fortification on the outside of the town. And she made me go get these Myrlurk carapaces, and I put them here, and I'm looking at them going, how is that going to help? I mean, that's not very protective. And the Bethesda guys thought so too, because they just had somebody say, and those crab shells are going to help us how?
My fine hand cannons.
All right, now that I killed the synths, Alan, will you sell to me?
Alan.
Red Death. And a mainlander killed it. Might be not all mainlanders are bad.
But me, I'm the exception.
If you put down roots on the island, I imagine I'd be all right with that.
Oh, so he's not too hostile towards me.
Hey, Alan.
If something did happen to Acadia, serves those mainlanders right. Maybe I'll give the captain's dance a try, too.
Sure, buddy.
Captain Avery's all right, I guess.
I'll do what it takes to protect my island.
He still won't sell to me. He's still mad at me for allowing the... Wow, my frame rate is horrible. Oh, I see what you guys are talking about.
I never met someone that did the captain's dance before.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
Do you have anything to say about me destroying?
Nope. I have to go.
Be well.
She doesn't have anything to say. Well, I'm a little bit disappointed. I figured that after doing the Brotherhood of Steel ending, that there would be more here. Like, I saw that one vertebrate in the sky, and Captain Larson is now at Acadia. But that's about it, right?
Bait Shop's got everything you need.
Well, all right. Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's what I wanted to do. I set out to do it, and we've done it. We did a bit more than I anticipated. We looted absolutely everything in Acadia, and we did a quest. Victoria's Locket quest. But there we go. Change to daytime and test. Check Brooks. That's true. Brooks is a synth. That's right. He worked with Acadia. I wonder what he will say.
The bait shop's got it.
What do you got to say, Brooks?
Brooks,
you ain't on. How can the bait shop help you?
Buy my guns now.
I'm not sure.
I have a feeling you'll be back.
He's got nothing to say.
You see what the Mariner done to the hull?
Well, let's fast travel away and fast travel back, see if anything changes. It's 11 p.m. Let's come back during the daytime. Maybe there will be a bigger presence here. Drop off some junk, and then come back. That's all I had to drop off. James Garrett says, add Victorium. I don't like what you did, but I hope it was worth it. I mean, this is my Brotherhood of Steel character. Everyone needs to realize that on my main character, I didn't do this ending. I killed the Brotherhood of Steel. Nothing. No soldiers, nothing. All right, well, there you go. I'm going to go ahead and end the broadcast now. Thanks for joining me for this quick little live stream. Sorry to those of you who are just now showing up. We've been doing this for about an hour and 20 minutes now, I think. An hour and 10 minutes. But there you go. That is the Brotherhood of Steel ending. A little anticlimactic. I killed all the synths. I was a good soldier. I did as the Brotherhood would require. And it seems like nothing has changed. But I will let you guys know as I continue to play if anything shows up in the world, if I start to see Brotherhood of Steel members and vertebrates flying in the sky, maybe Brotherhood of Steel patrols, that would be cool. If not, there should definitely be a mod that would do that. I would download it. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end the broadcast now. I've got a video scheduled for tomorrow morning. Don't they occupy Acadia afterwards? Maybe they do. Let's check out. Let's find out. Let's check it out and find out. Leagate Australia says Miniman video soon. Miniman mod video soon. Eventually, not soon. I've got a video on crashed airlines coming out tomorrow. And then the next one I'm working on after that is railroad mods. The top 15 mods for the railroad. That's the next video I'm working on. Nope. I wonder if Captain Larson is still downstairs. And he's gone too. Oh, that's a sad sight. I mean, it's a wonderful sight. I'm so happy. Okay. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's the Brotherhood of Steel ending. I had a whole lot of fun. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to tune into my video that's going to publish tomorrow morning, and stay tuned for more Fallout 4 videos that I've got coming. I've got a whole lot of content in my pipeline. You guys are sure to be entertained. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, smoke the world's best cigars, drink the world's best scotch, and have a lovely evening. I'll see y'all soon.